Hi friends, welcome to SNCA Study Club, a platform for CA final students. My dear friends, here we are moving towards question number 8, which is stating that company engaged in manufacturing chemical consistently recording huge turnover but declining the profit since last 5 years. So here the investigating accountant has been appointed to determine why, that is, the company is having but huge turnover, but profit is reducing. Why it is so happening? That is the to identifying this, the investigating accountant have been appointed. So I have given the different cases or different reasons because of the company is facing what? Decline in profit even after having but huge turnover. Why it is so happening? So the first one, this is all our practice manual question, and this also have been discussed in the study material of the new syllabus students. Okay, so this is what? Unfavorable sales mix. What happened here? That is, those product that is giving high contribution have to get what? Huge share in the market. But actually what is happening here? The company is following unfavorable sales mix. It is mainly stating that company is selling what? Different product 1, product 2, product 3, product 4. So each product may have different PV ratio. Right friends, so those product which is having high PV ratio should get what? Good market share. That is maximum. That is, those product which is having maximum PV ratio should have higher share in the total sale, not in market, total sale. So this is the total sale. Those product which is having high PV ratio should obtain what? Share or what? Higher share in the total sale. So total sale should consist those product that is giving, or total sale or majority of the total sale should consist those product that is having high PV ratio. Suppose if the company is selling those product that is having low PV ratio, so the sales is increasing but profit is decreasing because they are following what? Unfavorable sales mix. So which is mainly stating that product having high PV ratio should have what? Highest share in total sale. Okay, highest share in total sale. Then next, negative impact of financial leverage. What is mean by this financial leverage? So for the purpose of this, the company may have to or the investigating accountant may also have to examine what? Debt equity ratio. Suppose this is the company where amount of debt is more than what? Equity. That is, owned fund is less than their debenture or what? Company does not have sufficient owned fund but has high debt equity ratio. That is, debt is more than the equity. Debt is more, that is, outside fund is more than what? Internal fund or owned fund. So in that case, the company may have to make the fixed interest payment is required. That is, company may have to make some or face some or fulfill some what? Commitments. Right friends, then they are also responsible to make the payment of interest. So because of that, company is having what? Low profit. Even after having huge sale, company may have what? Low profit. So negative impact of financial leverage is the second case. Then high administration and selling expense. It is mainly stating that we know that administration overhead, selling overhead, this is not depends upon the amount of sale or quantity of sale. These are the fixed cost. Suppose the normally these administration and selling expense in the said concern is very high and the sale is not increasing in the same proportion of increase in the selling or amount of selling and administration expense. So because of that, profit may be reduced by the increase in selling and administration overhead. That is, increase in administration selling overhead more than increase in sale. Then second is what? Cost price relationship. Company may incur what? This is what I think this is a which company? Manufacturing chemical company, manufacturing of chemical. So they will be also have what? Labor cost, plus material cost, etc. So company is having what? High amount of labor and material cost, which is not compensated by what? Sales. This is an another case because of which the company, even after having huge turnover, getting what? Reduced profit. Then competitive price. Sales have been made at cutthroat price to eliminate what? This competition. Okay. Addition to fixed assets. That is, if they are fixing the sale or they are providing the product at a competitive price, the amount of sale will be high, or the quantity of sale will be very high, but this price will be not adequate to face or to compensate all those expenses or what? Yeah, all those expenses which has been incurred to make that sale. Okay, then addition to fixed asset. The company is purchasing fixed asset. We know that at the initial stages of purchase, there may have higher amount of depreciation. The depreciation is reduced from what? Profit. So company is having sale, at the same time company is making what? Addition to fixed asset, that is causing high amount of depreciation at the initial stage, that will also reduce what? Amount of profit. So here we have discussed what the cases because of which company is facing reduction in profit even after having what? Huge turnover. The first one is what? Unfavorable sales mix. It is mainly or simply stating that product which is having high PV ratio should get large share in total sale. Then negative impact of financial leverage. The owned fund should be always more than debt fund. Here what is happening? The company may have more debt fund rather than having what? More owned fund. So in that case, company may have to honor some commitments or make some payments, etc., which is required to be compulsorily done by the company. This may also reduce what? The amount of profit. Then high administration and selling expense. These are period cost or fixed expenses. Increase in these admins and selling expenses is not compensated by the sale amount because that is, these increase is not in according to or in the same proportion of increase in sale. Okay, suppose sale is increasing by 20%, these say admin and selling expenses more than 40%. Okay, so the same is not compensated by what? Sale. Cost price relationship, increase in labor cost, material cost, the same is also not compensated by the amount of sale. Then competitive price, company is fixing cutthroat price to overcome the competition, so the sale volume will be high but they are not maintaining or they are not getting what? Profit. Addition to fixed asset, company is making what? Purchase of fixed asset, and at the initial stages the company have to charge high depreciation, because of that profit is reducing even after having what? Huge amount of sale. Okay, we are completed 8th question.